this out. This is video just into our newsroom showing some of the luggage mayhem you've also been hearing about. After all those flights were canceled, it's happening nationwide. This is a mountain of luggage piled up at BWI Airport in Baltimore, where yesterday half of their flights were canceled. Southwest Airlines adding to the mix, canceling 2/3 of its flights. Wow.